I think you display a severe lack of empathy by finding this funny.